Before the foundation of the world, God chose us to be holy and blameless in His sight. Today, He gathers us together as one body to let us know we were made for heaven and that He has a unique plan for our lives here on earth. He gives us His own body and blood to nourish us so that we can fulfill His plan. Then He sends us out into the world to do His will. Join us in responding to God's call. Find the way at livingeucharist.org.